So here I stand on Dacian Street, looking northwest toward Watts. I've made lots and lots of videos about what's created the runoff problem to this point. But as you can see, we're talking about the combined runoff from Watts Street and a good portion of Dacian, about a block of Dacian here, along with some runoff from the school grounds that comes out into this Dacian Avenue. And then this big problem that I've shown you in a detailed video of runoff coming from the east side and the roof of the Watts Montessori School, all joining together here. You can see a real, look at my feet, they're completely covered with this runoff. When we follow this runoff down to Gregson Street, you can see this stuff is even flowing down the sidewalk because there's too much water to be handled just in the stormwater runoff system. Now this has been a big storm event. This is not your typical storm event. But we've had this kind of event monthly this fall and winter. You can see then a lot of runoff joins the problem here. If I were to, I'm not sure what I would estimate for the flow of this. Maybe I'll have to talk to some other more experienced hydrologists. But you can see we've got a significant runoff problem here at Gregson Street, which is one of the main downtown thoroughfares in Durham. Luckily it's December 30th. Not as many people are working today, but you can see this is all headed toward one drop inlet along Gregson Street to the north.